Hey everyone, it's Epoch here, with some news concerning DC Comics comic book character Madame Xanadu. On June 25th, Variety reported that J.J. Abrams is developing a television series based on Madame Xanadu for Warner Bros. Television. In the comics, Madame Xanadu first appeared in Doorway to Nightmare No. 1 and is a mystic and sorceress who focuses her occult sensitivity through her tarot cards. She also has a vast array of psychokinetic powers. Gerald Prescott recently portrayed the character in DC Universe's short-lived series Swamp Thing. So let me know in the comments below. You excited for a live-action series based on Madame Xanadu? And who would you cast in the lead role? If you enjoyed this video, then please hit that like and subscribe button, and don't forget to share it with your fellow comic book fans. Thanks for watching.